So basically, what's going to happen here is I'm going to turn this crank, and that goat food is in the ice cream cone. We'll go up to that goat. Well, there was a goat there. Let's see. Here it goes. Oh, there he comes. See? He's all like, yes, please. Eating this silly goat food. He's eating it. Hi, buddy. And he's on the roof.
So I guess that solves the mystery of why this place is called Goats on the Roof.